So I get up about 7 a.m. every day, take my daughter to school, and then on the way back to my office, before I go home and shower, I'll usually swing by Starbucks, get a cup of coffee, and spend some time just preparing for the day. I'm a Christian, so I'll often spend that time reading the Bible, writing in a journal, just centering myself. Try to do it every day, so it just becomes habit, just becomes routine, just becomes like a cup of coffee. Can't do my day without it. This time of reflection and meditation and prayer. And it's not always Starbucks. Usually, when the weather's nice, I'll sit outside. But it's been cold and rainy, so I've been going into a coffee shop. And I like being around people for some reason. I like the buzz. I put my earbuds on, listening to music, and just being out in the world, out in the people. I enjoy it. And then I usually head home, shower, head into my office.
I'm gonna show you my awesome commute here. You ready for this? Bam, we're there. Beautiful Main Street, Fort Mill. The Great Hobos. My quiet spot. Here's my parking lot. Here's the walk up to my office. So I subleased the whole suite. I rent the whole suite, and then I sublease some of the offices out to fellow. There's one right there. Mr. Tolentino, say hi.
Hi.
Respect the ape. Say hi, Meredith. Here's our shared space. So I thought it might be interesting just to sort of run down my day, which is sort of a typical day. Wearing the various hats I'm wearing. Some of this makes me money. Some of this stuff doesn't. Some of this is sweat equity. Some of this is passion projects. I just got back from the bank depositing a small little check. Got that check. That was for an acting gig, a commercial job. So that's nice. Next week I'll invoice for another big job that I'm doing as a producer, a director for some marketing video content for a client in St. Louis. Most of my day today will be doing two projects for them, working on two projects. One's a video animation. Nothing exciting, but it's stuff that, you know, feeds the family. And I'll be working on those for the next couple weeks, and then we'll be done with that specific contract. Got an email, top of my email list, from, there's a web network. They do short form content for the web. They have like 500 million views a month, so they're pretty big. And I got to pitch them an idea for a web series. They really liked it. They want to do a pilot. Pitched them a number, a budget that I could do it for. It was like much higher than they wanted to do, so we're talking about, can we do this? So that's something I gotta figure out today, if I can do it for their budget. If you don't hear anything more about it, then I probably moved on from it. Second email, so we're doing script notes on the latest draft of Premise, which is a feature film that Justin and I wrote. I'll do a whole episode sort of on Premise soon, but Premise is a film we're working on. We just attached our actor last week. We're doing more script updates, so I read the latest draft last night, working on script tweaks. Other email, so we were also going out to prospective investors for really trying to raise money for several films, Premise being one of them, and then some other projects later in the year, maybe, if we can raise the money. How to raise money, how to manage investor relations. It's really, really hard, and I'm learning on the job for sure. Let's see, I got another email from my alma mater, Sarah Lawrence College. I'm a judge on their student film, their annual student film showcase. So I just got a whole list of short films I gotta watch and judge. And my buddy Shay, my BFF Shay, gave me some script notes on a script I'm working on. And he's my man, he's my go-to. Shay Sizemore, shout out. One of the best filmmakers I know, and one of the best screenplay readers of my stuff, gives me notes that I know. Yeah, that's sort of my inbox, that's sort of my day. That'll take me up till, you know, 5:30, when I gotta take my middle guy to flag football practice, if it doesn't get rained out. And, you know, now that I'm starting these, I don't know how much time I'm gonna need to sort of start edit this content and get it out and set the infrastructure for that. So that's another thing to add to my list. And it's 10 o'clock and I'm getting started sort of on the work. So, till later.